Hello everyone. This video shows how to automate scheduled actions on a specific date and time in Zoho Creator. Consider the example of an order management app. The screen you see now is a sample app for ordering home appliances. The job sheet form will be used to assign the orders to the technicians for installation, and this report will display all the jobs. Let's create a schedule workflow based on this form to automatically send installation reminders to the assigned technicians based on the current day. To do this, get into the editor and go to the workflow section. Select the schedule workflow type and proceed to create a new workflow. There are two instances at which you can trigger a schedule workflow: on a specific date and time, and based on a date field in the form. In our case, let's stick to the specific date and time option. A schedule workflow configuration consists of two parts: when to do, what to do. This screen will let us configure when to trigger the workflow. Here we have to select the start date and time. In this case, let's send the order installation details to the assigned technicians at 9 a.m. every day. Set the frequency to run as daily. Give a name and create a workflow. Next comes the what to do section. Here, we have to specify the action that should be triggered at the scheduled time. In our case, we must send installation reminders to the technicians. We can do this by writing a delete script that sends installation reminders to the assigned technicians on the current date. To do this, click on Add New Action block. Choose Delete Script. This code will fetch the installation details daily and send out an email to the respective technicians regarding their assigned tasks for the day. You can write many such custom scripts for your business needs. Now let's proceed to save the script. We have configured the schedule workflow to get triggered at 9 a.m. every day. Let's see how this works in real time. The job sheet form contains the order and installation details. We have these records that are due for installation on the current date for the technician Mason. Let's check whether Mason receives an email with the installation details. As we see here, there is an email for Mason at 9 a.m. with the installations that he has to perform on the current date. Similarly, other technicians will receive the details based on the installations assigned. Before we end, let's look at how you can customize some of the properties. We have a gear icon here where you can access the workflow properties. The schedule workflow will run based on the time zone displayed here. This time zone will default be the same as the time zone set on the application settings. You can change the time zone based on your requirement. This is just one instance in which this workflow is used. You can configure such schedule workflows for your business needs and automate them. We hope you found this video useful. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.